Adjusting the sights on an open-sighted gun follows exactly the same principle as with a scope. However, at this on this occasion, there's no need really to zero in beyond 10 yards. I'll put this target up, take 5 shots at the target, aiming at the center of the bull, and then follow exactly the same process. So if my shots are going high, to the right. That means that we need to come down and move to the left. But again, following the same principle of only adjusting in one plane at a time.